feel to get back out there?
It's all good. Honestly, kind of been, just been an individual the last, since December. Felt good to be back, part of a team. That's what it means most for me.
What was the last hurdle for you that you needed to do to get clear, or did you kind of feel like you were kind of been ready for a bit?
So we did some extra tests last week. I looked at force plate jumps and power outputs, how my landing is, if I'm landing too much on the right or the left, and all that stuff was better than it was last year at this time. So there really wasn't much I could do left on that other field. For me, it's just now getting back and integrating contact into my daily routine and getting used to it and building from where I'm at.
When do you think you'd be able to take full practice reps?
I don't know what the plan is. Obviously, the trainers are watching close, the weight staff's watching close. Evaluating pretty much every day. I wouldn't be surprised if it lasted much longer, but just to start getting me going.
So are you, your optimism for the opener, do you think you'll be out there?
Like I said, that's another thing that's not solely on myself. Obviously, as a competitor, yeah, I'd love to be out there week one. But I know myself, if I'm not ready to go or I don't feel like a full version of myself, then we can buy another week or another 2 weeks. But games are ultra meaningful, whether they're early in the season or late in the season, so I'd love to be out there.
How tough
is it then
watching that group?
Down
to one tight end there
in the preseason. I feel for the guys, man. It's been a grind this offseason, but no matter who's been in there, has done a great job. Obviously, it's been Armani kind of taking the weight of the thing the last 2 weeks, and he's done a really good job. Especially a guy who hasn't played the position before up until OTAs and training camp. Super proud of him, but all the guys have done a really good job. They've been helpful.
For you, is there an emotional lift to getting this opportunity? Get you a little pep in your step
as
you get closer?
Yeah, after a while, it's kind of the mental thing of it. You can feel yourself getting closer and closer to the finish line, but it's just like every day starts feeling like a monotonous grind. So to change it up and have something different, it's definitely a little boost.
Are you not sure what your recovery from something like this was? It seems like a big extensive injury. What were your days like as you were working?
Honestly, the first week to a month, we really couldn't really do anything except for try to stretch, trying to get some of the range of motion back, keep the swelling down. But as the weeks and months went on, everything just kind of turned into strengthening the quad, working on the balance, working on your core, just being able to handle, taking some more of a load and being able to handle, trying to be able to handle. For me, it's just, come in, do my work, but when it's time to rest, let it rest.
Thank you. done it with a couple of quarterbacks before, but how long does that usually take you to get back up?
We're all just kind of creatures of habit. The more you get to do routes or whatever it is with them, they understand your body language, understand what you like, you understand what they like, it comes a lot quicker. So today I spent a lot of time wearing special teams beards, catching passes from Carson, since I've never done it before. And it felt good, down on the same page, and the body communication was really good.
What stuck out about him specifically?
Yeah, the ball gets there a little bit quicker with a different timing. One of the routes I've ran since I've gotten here, the ball just felt different when I got there. So it's cool. It's time, it takes a little something for me to get adjusted to, but I'm excited to see where it goes.
Knowing the success he has with previous tight ends, is that something that makes this return even more exciting with how it connected with Ertz and Goddard and Philly and what you guys are doing together?
For me, it's nothing personal. It's all about the team game for me. I just want to do my job, let the team win. My stats are good, and we're moving the ball because of that great